This trick's history is firmly rooted in Asia. It's a classic of magic, sort of a rite of passage that all magicians must perform. But we've taken it to a whole new level, where the rings are literally floating and flying through the air, breaking the laws of gravity and challenging the element of air head on. Hi everyone, I'm Cosentino from The Elements. Be sure to subscribe to AXN Asia's YouTube channel for more of my exclusive clips.